And so this video is to demonstrate to you how to export images and data from your Qlik Sense app as well as publish your app. So I'm going to go ahead again in my hub and select on my TC ice cream app. We're just going to go right now to the product analysis sheet, open that up. So there's a few different things you can do from each of these sheets. So I'm going to go ahead. This time I'm going to hover over the image. I'm going to right click on my chart, I should say, right click on the chart, and notice these icons that appear. Okay, we're going to walk through some of these icons. Again, obviously, let's start with the easy one. This here provides full screen, so this makes my chart full screen. Okay, and we're going to exit the full screen. Go ahead, I'm going to again right click on it. This here, for example, this here I can change the settings on the chart. So obviously the dimension is flavor product. My measure sum is quantity sold. I can change the sorting. I can change the presentation. Maybe I want to make it a donut chart. And maybe I want to do, instead of shares, I want to do values. I go ahead and click apply. I see the full screen. And notice now my pie chart changed to a donut chart. It's not showing percent, it's showing values. Okay, again, I'll right click, go to full screen. There you go. Let me click, I can either click this icon here and also click my escape key and go back to my sheet. Okay. Let's right click again. And I can, this is used for storytelling. We won't cover that in this video. I'm going to click these three dots here. It gives me, I can view the data, monitor, hub, share, or download. Let's talk about download, okay? I'm going to go ahead and select download. So it gives me a preview. That's an image, a PDF. It kind of gives you some options of the paper size, do letter, and I could do portrait. It takes a second here. And I can do fit the page, normal 100%. So I can play around with the settings if you would. I can adjust the settings to specifically what I'm looking to do. And I can click on data. I can actually download the data from this specific visualization to an Excel file. So I click download and we'll open it up and let's see what we get. And there you go. Here's my data in Excel. Flavor name and that's my dimension. Again, here's my measure, the sum of quantity sold. Most popular one though is use this image. Okay, so you can obviously, again, you can do a current view, you can customize the image if you would and whatnot. So you can use this image to put it in, let's say, a PowerPoint presentation or a document you're creating about your data. I'm gonna go ahead and click the X. And then again, you can do any of those options, the full screen, the adjusting the settings, and obviously the exporting of information, the downloading, and any of your visualizations, your charts. I'm gonna go back, click here. I'm gonna open up my app overview. And let's say I wanna make my sheets public. So I'm done, I wanna make my sheets public, I'm all set. So when I go to share my app, only the public sheets someone can see. So therefore, if I share my app with another peer, right now they can't see anything. I have no public sheets. So whatever sheets I make public, those will be the sheets they'll be able to see. How do I share a sheet? How to make a sheet public, that is? I could just right click on the sheet and say make public. Right click on the sheet, make public. Right click on my sheet, make public. And oh, you know what? I want to change something on my state analysis sheet. I'll right click on the sheet, I can make it private. So again, private, my sheets, I can only see. Public, anyone can see who I've shared the app with. Public, And let's see here. So notice here when I click here, notice what's happened. The edit button's been removed. I can't edit this sheet. The only way I can edit this sheet, again, I go back to my app overview. And I can make it, again, private. Let's go back and look at the product analysis sheet. We talked about images and data earlier. What I can also do is I can also go ahead and download the sheet as a PDF, okay? That's another way of downloading the data. And I'll go back to my app overview. Since I'm still working on my data, I'll go ahead and make my sheets private. And that concludes this video.